Good morning, children. How are you? See, children, in our last class of the grammar, we have discussed about masculine and feminine. What we have discussed, children? Masculine and feminine. What we have discussed? Masculine and feminine. See, children, let me to recall you what is masculine and what is feminine. Masculine, all the male nouns are known as masculine gender. What we have discussed, all the male nouns are known as masculine gender, and all the female nouns are known as feminine gender. What do you mean by the masculine and feminine, Nana? All the male nouns are known as masculine, and all the female nouns are known as feminine. And in our last class, we have discussed about few masculine and feminine genders. Let us recall it, children. Let us recall these once again. Boy, what is the feminine? Girl. Brother, sister. Bull, cow. Cock, hen. Dog, bitch. Father, mother. Hero, heroine. Horse, mare. Husband, wife. King, queen. Man, woman. Nephew, niece. Ox, cow. Papa, mama. Sir, madam. Son, daughter. Uncle, aunt. So these are the few masculine and feminine, and a few more are there, children. Actor, actress. God, goddess. Lion, lioness. Poet, poetess. Prince, princess. Tiger, tigress. And we have discussed yesterday two Romans. First Roman, what we discussed, write the feminine gender of the following nouns: brother, sister, prince, princess, cock, hen, god, goddess, father, mother, husband, wife, horse, mare, man, women. And our second Roman, masculine gender. They have given us feminine and we wrote masculine. What are they? Girl, boy, niece, nephew, cow, bull, mama, papa, bitch, bitch, dog, daughter, son, queen, king, actress, actor. Now we have to write today third Roman, children. Give the, what is our third Roman? Nana, give the opposites. Give the opposites. Opposite gender. Give the opposite gender of the following. Give the opposite gender of the following. Now we have to write the opposite gender for the following nouns. See, children. Hero. Heroine. Hero. Heroine. Bull. Cow. Okay. Next opposite they have given us. Opposites you have to keep cross, children. Bull, cow. Next they gave dog. What is the opposite for dog, children? Bitch. What is the opposite for the dog? Bitch. Okay. Next, children, they have given you madam. Sir. Madam, sir. Next, they have given you wife. Husband. Husband. Uncle. Aunt. Uncle. clitoris. Tiger, tigress, tiger. Next children, poetess. Poet. Now these are the children opposite words. Our third woman, they have asked us to write the opposites. See children, hero, heroine, bull, cow, dog, witch, tigress, tiger, madam, sir, wife, husband, uncle, aunt, poetess, poet. Means in some words they have given feminine, we wrote masculine, and in some they gave feminine, we have to write masculine. If they give masculine, we have to write feminine. That is only the opposite. That means the opposite. Nothing but if it gives the masculine is the manam feminine rayalama. Feminine is the masculine rayali. Now our next children, Roman, change the gender of the following sentences. Now this is one important Roman manam given to you. You have to change the gender of the given statement and you have to rewrite the sentence. You have to rewrite the sentence. What is our fourth Roman children? Change the gender. Change the gender of nouns. Change the gender of nouns in the following. Means we have to change the gender given to you in the following sentences. Okay children, now let us see the first statement given to you. Let us check the first statement given to you. You are my cock. You are my cock. What is the cock here given? You have to change it and you have to write children. You are my. What is the cock? Feminine. Hen. You are my hen. Okay. Next children. That is a horse. Here we have to underline horse. We have to change the gender for horse. That is a mare. That is a mare. Coming to the third one children. My father. My father. He is a teacher. My father is a teacher. Here you have to change two genders, father and teacher. What is our answer children? My teacher. Teacher only we can write. My mother is a teacher. My mother is a teacher. Coming to the fourth one children. The king was very angry. The king was very angry. Here you have to change the king. Feminine gender you have to give. The queen was very angry. The queen was very angry. So we have completed the masculine and the feminine chapter. What we have completed? Masculine and feminine. Let us see once again. What do you mean by all the he nouns are called as masculine gender, whereas all the female nouns are known as or she nouns are known as feminine gender. Okay, children. Tomorrow we are going to learn about a new topic, children. That is about pronouns. Before to that, this chapter you have to listen carefully. You have to understand carefully. Okay, children. Follow the classes. Follow the notes. Okay, bye.